The organs of the male reproductive system include the testes, seminiferous tubules, epididymis, ducts, urethra, and penis. The seminal vesicle and prostate and bulbo-urethral glands produce nourishing fluid for the sperm. The testes subdivide into lobules that contain seminiferous tubules that produce sperm. Sperm moves from the seminiferous tubules to the efferent tubules to the epididymis where they mature. The end of the epididymis forms the ductus deferens or vas deferens. Of this structure ascends the posterior border of the testes, penetrates the inguinal canal, enters the pelvic cavity, and loops over and around the urinary bladder. The seminal vesicles are glands at the base of the bladder that produce seminal fluid. Together with the ductus deferens, they form the ejaculatory ducts. During ejaculation, these ducts eject sperm into the male urethra, the common passageway for urine and sperm. The prostate gland surrounds the prostatic urethra just below the bladder. The fluid it secretes goes through small ducts into the prostatic urethra. The bulbourethral glands produce alkaline mucus secretions that empty into the urethra. The urethra passes through the penis carrying semen, a mixture of sperm and secretions of the glands. During ejaculation, the smooth muscle sphincter at the base of the bladder closes off to ensure that no urine is expelled and that semen does not enter the urinary bladder. Sperm moves from the seminiferous tubules to the epididymis, to the ductus deferens, to the ejaculatory duct, to the outside of the body by the urethra.